Jim Montana, man. Jim Montana. Jim Montana, man. Oh my god, it's Jim Montana, man. I lean on, I can't stop. Double cup sipping on walk. Running my bands, I run my knocks. Keep your clothes on, I won't talk. Talking on gang and you get.
See, you got diamond earrings. Are they real? I see you got the diamond. You got a diamond earring right here, bro. Is it real? You got earrings?
500 earrings.
Okay, so they're real?
Yeah.
We finna put it to the test right now. So today I'm here with
Zach.
Elijah.
All right. So this fits low-key actually hard. I would low-key wear this fit, I'm not going to lie. How much it cost? How much it cost, though?
Sorry.
You have to take care of it after that.
All right, so now I don't even know, bro. But I just know I got that shit on. No, I got that shit on.
Okay. He got that on. He got them on. Okay. But I see, hold up. Hey, I see he got the diamonds on him right there, though. Hey, is they real?
Say, we go. Want to find out?
Yeah, okay, we can find it. Wait. Hey, how'd you know I got it?
Nah, why that shit not going off, homie? Oh, no, what the fuck?
That test, you know, we had to find out. You know what I'm saying? We had to find out, bro. All right, so hold up. Oh, shoot. I just.
All right, bro. Oh, shit.
Okay. All right, so Zach was valid. Elijah, you valid?
Hell yeah.
Okay. So how much the fit cost, though? Like, we don't... Nah, matter of fact, all that. You know, I see that you got the diamonds. How much the diamonds cost? They real?
They real as the Nicki Minaj butt.
Bombastic side eye. Criminal offensive side eye.
Ooh, that mean they fake, bro. That mean they not real. But we finna find... Hey.
Oh, shit.
Like that.
Hey,
y'all spoiled, bro.
Hey,
let me see.
Hey, I really got money.
Oh my god.
My nigga's a dummy. Put dick in her tummy. Look. Back. Look at Zach.
Oh fuck.
No, alright, yeah, give me that. Yeah. Just so is it them here?
Haley.
Alright, Haley. So I see you got the fit. How much it cost?
My top was free. My shorts are free.
Okay.
My shoes are free. And my teeth, 5K.
You got earrings?
500 earrings.
Okay, so they're real?
Yeah.
Okay. Perfect. Okay,
they're real. Diamond tester.
We finna put it to the test right now. She said it's real. Bro, what you mean? You said it's real. She said it's real. Did she just say it's real?
You can try.
Alright, hold it real quick. Oh, Who got you those?
My grandma.
Hey, I don't think grandma's certified. I'm not gonna lie. Hey, but look at it like this though, bro. Who actually got real diamonds here? Like, you know what I'm saying? Nobody's being over here. Except the people I hang around, but nobody.
Alright.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Nobody. You don't gotta feel bad, cause look, like this. When you get your money up, then you're gonna buy all that real stuff that you really gonna have. You know what I'm saying?
That's right, yeah.
That be up though. Alright, I appreciate it. Today I'm here with
Chufu.
Alright, Chufu. Alright, bro, so you got the fit. How much the fit cost? It's low-key a tough fit, though. Okay, I see the kicks, though. The kicks are hard. How much it cost?
You feel me? I don't even know how much the shoes, but it was like four or five.
Four, okay.
The belt, like six, seven.
Oh, the belt? I didn't even peep the belt. Okay. Okay.
The hoodie, like 80 bucks.
80? Okay. Oh, no, that's something slight, though. But he got it on. Alright, we talking about... So I see you got the chain. Is this real?
No, it's not real.
What you mean? You can't
do the chain.
Hey, but everything else. Oh, but you got a real one at home though.
Yeah.
Okay. Because if you ain't say.
Got a gift though. You feel me?
Oh, you got it as a gift. Who got you it?
They almost say it though.
Oh no! Nah, all right, yeah. Whoever got you that, it's not valid.
It's just the pendant though. The pendant's not real. You feel me?
Okay, but if it wasn't, if you would have lied to me, we had a diamond tester. You want to test it or?
Fuck if you could test that shit, nigga.
Hold this.
Why you keep fucking my shoes, though, bro?
Bro,
we
out the
camera.
What you doing?
Just trying to make sure
they're
real.
Nigga, don't worry. Me personally, I wouldn't take this level of disrespect.
Oh yeah, I don't think it's real. Oh! It would have been.
Damn, nigga.
It would have been going off.
That big glass, man. That big glass.
Yeah,
that big glass.
Is it on? Yeah, nah, it's on.
Try your ring.
Yeah, nah. I don't know if you can see like the little meter. It's not.
Hey, but you know, I'm be a real ass nigga. Though I said it was fake already, though. You feel me? So.
It's good though. It's good. Oh, he's trying to. Hey, he's trying to. Hey, I like that man. You gotta get close. Hey, he backed up. Oh yeah. All right. So is it them here?
I'm Christian. Also known as Guppy, Bay Booty Chris, or.
Yeah, he's wild. All right.
Hey, Coochie Destroyer.
We cutting you off right there. It's Chris. He's wild. All right, so Chris, how was the fit cost? I see you got it's something calm. It's something calm.
Hold up. Pro club.
Show them the shirt first.
You see the Arab?
Okay.
That about a cool 600.
Okay.
You smell that? I smell cap.
Okay. It's just 600. That's hey. Pro club, we gonna keep going.
Designer. It's okay. The designer. Look, hold up.
Stop the cap.
It's a plain tree, but we call it designer.
Designers.
All right. I'm gonna get straight to the point with you, Chris.
Yeah, what's up?
I see you got the diamond. You got a diamond earring right here, bro. Is it real?
You got the tester?
Is it real though?
I don't even know. There's only one. Hey, pull it out. I gotta find out.
No, you already knew I had it. You know what I'm saying?
Hold on. I gotta see the settings. Hold on.
Nah, you all. We finna really put it to the test right now. Nah. We finna. Is it real though?
Right.
It don't matter. We finna find out. Hold this.
How much was it? Hold on. But context, if they fake, hey, just know I got them for the birthday.
Who gave you them? Who bought you that?
My day grandma.
Oh, okay. Well, we finna find out that she's truthful.
Yeah, she died the other day.
R.I.P. though.
I got a question for you.
First, let me test the diamonds real quick. Oh, shit.
My bad.
Hold on. Oh.
Hey, how come that bitch was weakening at first, though?
Because I'm hitting the metal part. Hold on.
Hey, hit the metal part on purpose.
Oh.
Hey, hit that metal part.
I'm not gonna lie, bro.
Hit that metal part. Hit that metal part.
Hey, I'm not gonna lie. I don't think your grandma valid, bro. Hey, but RIP though. But hey,
grandma,
she
was a real OG.
Yeah, she was a real OG, but she couldn't get you the real diamond though. But it's all good.
No, she died before. That's why she ordered them.
It's good.
She died.
It's good because you putting it on for you representing her right here wearing it every day. You know what I'm saying? Don't cry. Chill out. You got to stay strong. He going to get some real diamonds eventually, but I'm here.
Miss Ricks.
Okay, Miss Ricks. Okay, so she's not my favorite. She's one of my favorite staff just because she agreed to be in the video now. So, okay, Miss Ricks, I'm going to just ask, how much was the fit? Tell me about it.
How much was the fit? I'm going to be honest. I am a clearance rack shopper.
Okay.
My jacket was probably 25, 30 bucks.
Okay.
My pants was 40.
Okay.
Or this was 40.
Okay.
My shoes was probably like 10.
Okay. Yep. Okay. So I see you got diamond earrings. Are they real?
Nope.
Okay. Okay. Well, cause if they wasn't real, we was finna.
Yeah, you can. It's not gonna be real. You can.
Hey, but look.
I'm not gonna fake.
What if I said? Or you still wanna try it though? We can still try it.
Go all ahead.
Right, man. Let's try. Hold this real quick. Hold on. I don't think it's. Maybe it's just broke. Oh no, that's I hit the metal part. Oh yeah, you know.
Yeah. They fake, right? I told you.
I don't think. Hey, but look. but look. That don't matter though, because look, that just means that she's smart with her money. Who's really about to spend like $1,000 on earrings, bro? Like,
not me.
And it looks the exact same as if, like, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
You investing that money somewhere else.
Tell him I got bills to pay.
That's what I'm saying though. We investing that money somewhere else. Mateo. All right, Mateo. So I see you got the fit, you know, getting ready for summer. How much the fit cost, though?
I don't know. I got this from, like, no idea. Probably, like, 20. I think, like, this is, like, 30 or something.
Okay.
And I think the shoes are, like, 70 or something. I'm not
okay,
sure.
Okay. So, nah, it's light, though. Like, it's something. That'd be, you know what I'm saying? It's something slight, like.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Okay. But, all right, but what we really came here for is, like, I see you got diamond earrings. Like, are they real?
Oh, well, they're my cousins, but he's pretty, well off, so probably.
Perfect. Probably. You think so? Alright. Well, we finna find out today if they real, you know what I'm saying?
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
We got the diamond tester, you know what I'm saying? We finna find out if they real.
I have no objection to this.
You know what I'm saying? It's his cousin, so we finna see if it's cousins.
Cousin, yeah.
We finna see, hold this real quick. What's going on? It's not even moving.
Oh!
It went up a bar. Hold on. Okay, it went up a bar. Okay, it went up a bar a little bit, but yeah, no.
It's all good. At least they make me look good.
I don't think they real, but hey, you know what I'm saying though?
Yeah.
They look real. You know what I'm saying? That's all that matters. And he didn't buy them. His cousin did. So it don't even.
I did buy them though.
It did. Real. It's what I'm saying. Hey. You know what I'm saying though? Hey. All right. So today I'm here with
Solomon.
All right, bro. I see the fit. You look nice, bro. I, you know what, bro? I see the diamonds on you, bro. How much?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
How much that cost, bro?
I'm gonna be dead ass. The earrings are fake.
Okay.
But the chain was $300.
$300.
Boots was $316.
The boots was three. Wait, do they actually cost that much, bro?
Yeah.
Those boots actually cost that much, for real?
Actually.
Okay, those are low-key hard. I'm not gonna lie. I might have to get a little something, some of those.
Yeah, and then the pants was $180.
$180?
Yeah.
Okay, okay. So you said the chain $300?
Yeah.
What is that like? Is it just silver?
Yeah.
Hard silver? Oh, shoot. Okay. Now that's fire, though. That's fire, though.
Yeah.
You said that the earrings was fake, though, right?
Yeah.
You lucked up. You lucked up, because if you said it was real, bro, I had to. Hold up. I had to test her. Okay. You know what I'm saying? Want to test them out real quick. Nah, but he a real one though.
Yeah,
he said,
he said,
hey, cause he kept it a buck. Why don't you get real earrings though?
Nigga, I just couldn't afford them at the time.
It'd be like that though, bro. Like I respect that. I respect that you admit that though.
For sure.
So the chain nice though.
I wanna drop, got that pack, going for the long. I think the Zane tryna tell you something. I came in with a cool honey. And I got some bitches calling. And I got some bitches calling. I'm with a joke, got that pack, going for the low. Sell a P, sell it oak, sell it for the low. If she talk, I'm in love, I'ma let it go. Let it go, on your block, we gon' do a show. Let it go, on your block, I'ma do a show. He a pussy, he a op, he gon' call the pole. All my niggas, they don't go, they don't fucking go. Got the pole, with the scope, know I keep the pole. Why these niggas, why these men, acting like some hoes. In my Subi G, bang one, bang one, bang one. That bitch all on me. Terrio, Terrio, got a stripper, bitch, that pin on me. J-Lo, J-Lo, J-Lo. I came in with a cool horn. And I got some bitches calling. And I got some bitches calling. I'm with a joke, got that pack, going for the low. Sell a peak, sell it oak, sell it for the low. If she talk, I'm in love, I'ma let it go. Let it go, on your block, we gon' do a show. Fuck that bitch, I go too dumb. Rick don't win on top of ones. We don't do no one-on-one. Put the Zanny on your tongue. Rock the show, I like a shit. That type of bitch, I love to fuck. Baby, you the chosen one. And baby, I don't follow none.